Everybody, thank you so very much for being here. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tarot. My dear friends, this is weekly love tarot reading by astrological sign Capricorn. My sweet dear Capricorns, both female and male, thank you so very much for being here. New week in front of all of us, starting with this date, September 12th till September 18th, 2016. My dear friends, as you can already see, I shuffle my cards in front of you. You can see five tarot cards as usual, and you can see this love tarot spread that I will use for this upcoming year. So first tarot card will show your hopes, your fears, something which is needed to be changed, something what you already know, and this is of course the outcome of upcoming year. Well, you know that I will try to do my best to tell you up in front what type of energies, people, events and information you can expect. Before I begin, let me just quickly remind you, please listen also your moon sign and your rising sign as well, because you can get even more information about your upcoming week. So, my dear sweet Capricorns, let's get started. So, what is your hope? What you are hoping for? If you are a woman, then it is more than obvious. You hoping that this man will contact you once again. But on the other hand, because this tarot card is Ace of Swords next to this Emperor, on one level, you want to be contacted from this man once again. But on the other level, you are afraid what to say. I don't know, maybe you are guilty of something. Maybe you are afraid to say, you know, I don't know, something. Maybe your partner is, you know, guilty of something. Maybe this is, you know, type of relationship which goes, you know, on and off, backward and onward. Because, of course, I can see the rest of your weekly spread. So if you have this type of person next to you, or maybe recently, then of course you want to awaken relationship with this man. But if you don't have any type of problems, then basically, and if you are, especially if you are single, this is basically what you can expect. New relationship, maybe even dating after the Tuesday with this man. Another Capricorn. Leo, Taurus, Virgo, I don't know, could be any other astrological sign. This person is very, very serious, almost serious as you are. But also this tarot card could represent you. So maybe you are wishing, you know, especially if you have, you know, secret, not fear, but fear mixed with your hope that somebody from your past will contact you again. You know, at the middle of your spread, this is something which is needed to be changed. So this is your hope, fear, and something that you need to change. Either you need to change the way how you speak with your current or with your ex-partner, or maybe, you know, you need to change how you approach, or maybe you already ask, don't talk with me like this, don't treat me, you know, this way, or I will leave you. So this could be also, you know, threatening of some kind. So basically, you may say something kind of, I don't know, you know, don't treat me this way or something like that. So this could be, you know, could be that. So basically, what is needed to be changed? You can change either something in yourself, you can ask, you know, in your partner, you know, to change something. But also this tarot card could also have one message very, very specific inside, that you need to finally understand that you need to move from this wound, from this type of, you know, expecting every single day. I have feeling that you expect, you know, that this man contact you once again. So also this could be, you know, clarity. Maybe you feel fear from inside of you. You cannot step away From this, you know all the relationship. You just cannot, because every single day you expect that this man contact you once again. What you already know, you already know. Of course, if you are in a happy relationship, then basically you already know that you are happy. You know, I have nothing to add. What you already know, that you are in love in your twin flame, soulmate or whatever. So at this point, I really don't have, you know, nothing to add. But if you're still in some type of, you know, commotion inside of yourself, basically you know that somebody, most likely your ex, is still in love with you. So maybe in the past 3 days, 3 weeks, 3 months, you know, you kind of, you're trying to find some excuse, not only for yourself, but also for this man. This is the outcome, Eight of Wands. And I really, you know, at this point, I cannot say anything differently, but this is, you know, when you are watching some type of, you know, serious sequels on your TV, and, you know, every single one always end on this way, you know, to be continued. This is exactly what I can see. So you need to look deeply, deeply, deeply down at your heart, and you need to talk, first of all, with yourself. But on some level, you are afraid of some type of experience. You are afraid that somebody will hurt you once again. And of course, if you are totally, you know, single without this, you know, tales from your past, then of course this is something totally differently. If you are single, this is basically what you can expect, and you already know. I think that rather you already have some type of communication with somebody, and you are afraid, maybe already, maybe you said, you know, loud and clear, you know, recently I break one relationship, please don't try to be like my ex, try not to hurt me like my ex, you know, hurted me. At this point, I know this man will provide what you need. He will say to you loud and clear, okay, I'm not this type of guy. I ain't gonna hurt you. Never. Because I like you too much. So basically, can you see how energies are shifting? Of course, you know, bear on your mind that this is general reading, can't. And, you know, nothing could be, you know, 100% be applied, you know, for every single one of you. But this is what I can see. And every single time, you know, I try to deliver at least two, three or four, you know, different type of stories. So basically, whatever it is, this is kind of, you know, to be continued. So you can continue with your ex. You can continue with clarity having on your mind and warning this man, okay. Okay, I will date with you, but please don't hurt me like my ex. And this man is smart, almost like you are. Believe me, this man will never hurt you. He is pretty, 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 you know, decent type of man. This is exactly what it is. So, my dear Capricorns, there you have it. This is your weekly love tarot reading. Thank you once again so very much for your comments, for your messages that I receive every single day. Please support my channel, and please do subscribe if you will. You can like, you can share this video as well. I wish you all the best. Now, take care and fall in love, because this man is trustworthy. He is. Believe me, he is. Okay, take care and bye-bye.